it's going to be a foul called, and it's on the Chicago Bulls. It's on Noah. He is going to be very close. Now he has to be restrained. He's gone. Bye-bye, Noah. He has been ejected from the game, and he's going to get a last word in. Joakim Noah has been ejected, and the fans love it.